We have a young lady here who has possibly the most beautiful dimples that I have ever seen in my entire life. Come on over here, sweetheart. She was standing out in front when I walked in this afternoon with all the records. I said, I need some volunteers. She's sitting there, and he wouldn't budge. I said, you. So she was good enough to come back. Sit down, make yourself comfortable. Let's find out who you are.
Pat Benson.
Pat Benson. How old are you, Pat?
14.
Pat Benson is 14 years old. Now, would you smile real big for us? Look at those dimples. Do you believe that? Huh? The dimple darling. She sleeps with pennies in her cheek every night. That's how it got to be that way. You go to what school, Pat?
Thomas Jefferson.
Thomas Jefferson. Very good. You're going to do a song for us, right?
Yeah.
This was a song that was very popular in 1964, right around the beginning of the year. Sort of kicked off the ska in the United States. Didn't become a real big national dance craze, but the record was a smash. Millie Small and My Boy Lollipop. Ready?
My boy Lollipop, you may my heart go giddy up. You are a sweet as candy, you're my sugar dandy. Well, my boy Lollipop, you never, never leave me, because you do dream me. My heart told me so.
Sensational. Did you ever do that before?
Yes, once.
Oh, you did? We're here?
No, at school.
Oh, at school. They do that at the lip-syncing thing at school?
On a talent show, I didn't.
Oh, I see. That's very good. I can see that you've had some practice. Well, listen, I got a little record for you that I'm going to give to you in a second after we take this time out for a message. For all our people at home, we'll be right back in about, a little while.